Welcome back, champions. As you know, we point out the obvious on this channel, and we're looking at the holes on the bottom of your Xbox controller today. If you have a look on an Xbox accessory, they've usually got two little poles that line up to it, and they're right beside the connector thingy. Now, if you didn't have that extra support for the connector, it'd keep wiggling over time and end up just snapping off.